Alright, I had dinner and we did first gym. Hope the rest of the run is less cursed. Because that was torturous hell. Now need to buy potions. Most of my stock. Shit, that's expensive. Very fucking expensive. I don't like expensive. Anyways, let's move. Yeah, it hopefully makes things a bit easier. You never know with the shit show. It's on by default, okay. About 4 new more. Shit. Not exact what I had in. He also does not wish to stay in the fucking ball. Never tackle kills it. Probably should have gone with Rap. Okay, tackle did not kill it. Really? Not too confident that it won't die if I tackle again. So if it had come out again, I would have went with Rap. Thank you. I don't mind Ultra Ball. Because the ball is in it. What? That would have been nice on a different starter. That, however, works on him. One snack item. Skill. Oh, one time. Thought it was permanent. That's kind of shit. Okay, so I've trying to talk to them, but it... There we go. Gets the job done. Well, that's a poor choice, my dude. Apparently it survives. Oh look, Fish Hunter has one use. Joyce. Just bump it onto her while pressing A dot shit. That's not what I wanna fix. Up. Well, That is a very long road. Very much hate death, so I'm gonna...
Why the fuck is he beating me so hard? When I have the type of it. Is Fish that shit? It's T-Vice. Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me. Love Neuvan. That's why it's gonna die. Honestly, if Neuvan had been among the starter options, I would have instantly taken it. Could even add Neuvan for starter. Surely he doesn't have a second potion. Nope. Nope, not switching. Deal with that after. Meh. All. Okay, I don't give a shit about him having Pichu. Can tank that. It's not a Zacian this time. There you go. Wait, bite me. Switching. That was that grass was good. Even with Bianca. Supersonic again. Such a shitty move. Of course he gets the parallel. First fucking leg. I need to check what his spread is. No shame it for us, sadly. Has poison moves, which is an issue, but never live. Wrong button. Yeah. I was like, no way in hell does Web do that much. It's a double bit. I can't expect to fight. And it's not gonna do. I hope the way I chose to randomize it doesn't fuck me later. With those things I get. We go to the Pokémon Center first. Interesting. What if I'm not exploring the other floors first? Okay, so that actually gave me what was promised. Can you do? I want a hot milk from Violet and Scarlet back. For such a better professor. So I need to remember to come back. Oh, you fucker. What is that? Let's have a battle just so you know I'm not that tough. Proceeds to throw a meliorata in your face. Which not only hurts, but also outspeeds me. Like, what in the fuckhole is this randomized seed? We can handle an Aggron. Imagine if her stats were reversed. Those special moves you would absolutely murder. Meow. Now that. Oh, Snake is evolving. Ooh, shit. I love Talonflame. But Rotom. Because we already have fire. We also could take the Route 34 slot. I knew you would say that. Also, that reminds me, I still need to do your entrance again. I forgot that. Could do it now. Und sagen, der Kollege wird. Okay, how the fuck do they know this? It's just forwarding. Evans download it. Try. That this that then into fuck is where's an image folder? Counter. I remember my folders used to be organized by alphabet. Now they are organized by last used, and that's not helpful. How I'm not seeing. What? Goes in the counter folder. Nah, not blur up the other one that I said you should do. That specific one. Also, I added yours just now. Why was my mouse not working? What was it that I wanted to do? There was something I just wanted to do. But no, I don't remember what. We take the Rotom door. Shit. I need to do it with a lot of space. The one I specifically requested from you. So why is it not going off? It's turned on. So won't let me edit it. You know it is. There's no delay, duration, yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna trigger it manually, fuck it.
Senpai, don't lick me there, it's dirty.
Do what you want to. You know you do. That is useless, you bastard. I hate you. And your mom. And I'm gonna bang your mom. And when I bang to her, I'm gonna have a child with her. And I'm gonna bang that child too, while you watch. For giving me a Blastoise stone. Then I'm gonna name that child Paltry and bang it again. I will make you watch. It's called hate fucking. Hate incest. Also, since you played this game, what's the earliest town you can use your foresights? Laboratory in Emperor Town. Where in the fuck is Emperor Town? Connect route 8 and 9. Very helpful, IGN. Totally loving it. You worthless fucks. That text looks so cut off. Yeah, it's the rock badge. I am checking it. Looks fine. Looks also in-game cut off, that's it. But it's more like a feel that it's cut off instead of it's actually cut off, I guess. Also, which badge is the rock one? Probably 7th of some bullshit. Seems intentional with how dumb they made it. Oh, yeah, that's gonna take a while. Because I have a fossil I wanna use. And a boost. What cafe, you fucking schmuck? That cafe. I still hate the design of this game. Dude, fuck you. I deadass don't... It says that it's R, but it's not actually R. Completely wrong video. Thanks, Google. I've been to the cafe, so what in the fuck am I supposed to do? Just talk to her. You need a different entrance. This is This is why you don't make Pokemon games anymore. You get hate fucked into oblivion. Did you play the young girl? Yeah, of course he's a pedo. Fucking hell. Dipshit game. Junk game. Trash. Makes me so annoyed I wanna take a shit. All over it. And because I actually need to take shit. Nope. Also, she wants to compete with me, but... You know what? I'm gonna take a shit. I'm back soon. I mean, I get that I have to go there. It just couldn't be easily. What's the fucking point of a taxi if you can't use it? More like Mr. Bondage. I know that I don't want to find her. Right, wasn't this the game you get a Vicario for free? And then Megastone for it? So much for it likes me, then it leaves. Fuck it! How do I never get the good Pokémon? Like, seriously. Don't even know if you can get Giratina in this game. Okay, definitely not getting one then. Just so that she marries Petri. I'm kind of tempted to just check what's on. Could have had a Grogunk. I had a hunch that that would be a Pokeball. But actually might come in handy later. But also I need to buy repels as soon as possible. I level fast enough as is with moderately fast XP on. That would have been one of the other starters, but I wiped twice with that. That's why I didn't take it. Wouldn't have minded getting it there though. Just fuck off at this rate. I feel violated by this shit. Remember when I decided let's allow alternative forms? Why was I smart doing that? Totally not hating myself for it. Ah, can't tell the evil when I haven't attacked yet. So, in the fuck. There we go. At least he gives me decent cash. Given that he runs a Mega Mewtwo. When the fuck do I get up there then? Thank you. How is fish so weak? Ding Dong is gonna get murdered. And Ding Dong is dead. Let's see. Well, that for a stupid berry. Anything else I overlooked? Oh boy. Never mind. Why does this bastard have a Mew? That's bad. Of course, yeah, the speed boost, why not? Not exactly the best choice, but will do. $600, not bad. Okay. Never had a horde. Let's try a horde. Okay. Thing is, I have no safe way to get this thing. Other than hoping it stays in a ball. For a second I thought it was gonna jump out. Already? I expected it to be like somewhere around level 30. Did I fight you yet? Wait, should I did? No? Never mind. Did not a lot. That did a lot. I think that's Gust. That's unexpected. Not sure. Nope. Nope. Nice. I probably should use them more, but it also feels a bit like cheating. Though they are a mechanic for a specific dispersion. Give me a raspberry. What in the fuck does that? An HP recovery. Never mind. What the fuck did this thief? Here's me GM. I guess that's the gym. After we check if this place has any. Can I use this bar? It's worth checking. I want to go route 6. It's not like I wanted to do it, but it seems like as a reward. Just walking backwards since water is better. Oh, fuck off, no. Just no. No way in fucking no. Even if I had the amount of berries I would need for this field, I wouldn't do it. No, I do not want to make mulch. Mulch your mom. Can I just... Nope. Yep, sure, why don't you have a Gyarados? Which probably also has Dragon Rage. but now I can survive a Dragon Rage if it happens early. Oh, that's a lie. And hits pretty hard. Genius. Yeah. You might inject a Ninetales at the start. That wiped me. That was fun. Intro on level 2 Ninetales. Really enjoyed that. That's just rude. Don't poison me again. Son of a bitch. I was not expecting trainers. Fuck you! Who said you can bring a legendary, you motherfucker? I'm in danger. It's gonna... I pressed A instead of B. We ignore that. I wanted to cancel when I saw it hits everyone. Yeah, it was an unintentional suicide. It was a mulligan suicide. I didn't mean to press. But I fat fingered it. See, now I notice it and almost did it again. Of course we have a super potion. Bianca is still sleeping. Oh, look, your friend decided to wake up. You need to go back. You need to eat. It was a completely unintentional suicide. I forgot that I need to go up first. Oh, what? Oh, she lets me. Six. Never get anything good. What is wrong with this game? Why does he have a Mega Charizard? I do no damage to him. Which is so worthless. We could have had a Regi Steel. That's like when you want a Wiggy Steel and your mom tells you you have Wiggy Steel at home and then it's a Kling Klang. That you have at home. What do I... So we have two fossils now. Let's screw this forest. Just paid $1,000 against my will, just to progress. Imagine if you spent your cash before coming here. Let me guess, that's how I get the loot. By finding a stupid Pokémon. I bet it's dead. Yep. So if I have to pay $1,000 again, I'm gonna be pissed. But how do you take photos? Just doing it. Yeah, I took a fucking photo. No. No tip? Why is it a mega amphorus of all things? That's just rude. Wait, no. course he has a Latias. Why wouldn't he have a Latias? And a Mega Latias! Pretty sure I'm dead. Yep, I'm fucking dead. I'm getting rid of Megatrain. I think Leech Seed has more value. I'm seeing a ball. That might have a aerobatic, so I'm switching. So Rita? Oh yeah, now I remember. It's the Goth Pokemon. Pretty sure that's a grass move. Wasn't terrible. Wait, what do you mean unable? How is this guy able to learn it? getting off confused way. Finally, something I can beat. Nah, I'm not switching. Could have, but no. Should be fine. Where's that dumb dog? I would have preferred Field Swipe. But this is also where I'm gonna call it. I frankly have no idea where that stupid dog is. I'm gonna look it up and yeah, well, then relax, basically. So let's see who else is live. Apparently no one, so have a good one, and I'll see you next time.